There are 76 million of us just here in the US. We are the biggest generation that ever existed. We were called the me ones, the crazy ones, and boy, do we know what that means, don't we? In fact, we have reinvented every single phase of our life. We were the yuppies, we were the hippies, we like innovation. Well, now we are in the winter of our life. And I can assure you, this is not going to be your average winter. I invite you to join me at Boomerology Reviewed every single week so we can figure out how boomers are reshaping this phase of their life. Join me. Welcome to Boomerology Reviewed. I'm Shahar Boyayan, your host. Ooh, we have a touchy topic this episode. Something many of us don't like to talk about. Yes, what if you didn't save for retirement? What if you really think that you're going to have to work the rest of your life? You know, that's a sad reality for most of us. And unfortunately, if you didn't start saving a penny every day in compound interest since you were 25, you might be in trouble. So what do you think? Is there a chance? Is there anything you can do to turn that around? We'll see on this episode. Let's watch. Yeah, here's a topic that sometimes is difficult for us to talk about. How we are going to retire. Despite what we say out there that we are never going to retire and we want to always live a productive life, at some point in life, we need not only to retire, but to have disposable income so we can have a comfortable life. But when you look at how much you really have saved, is that enough? You know, when we combine the United States and Canada, there are about 90 million of us baby boomers born between 46 and 64. And it is said that boomers as a whole represent $2 trillion in the economy. Not only that, it is also said that most boomers have a disposable income every year of about $24,000. But when it comes to retirement, here are some numbers that are really scary. 50% of boomers don't expect to retire before 65, and 24% of us think they will have to work until 70. On average, most boomers figure they will retire around 68, and some 13% say they will never be able to retire. That's quite scary. Now, again, I asked you how much do you have saved for retirement, and you may think maybe you have enough. Look at with some numbers here with me. 76% of all boomers, 76%, have less than 100,000 saved. 57% have less than 25,000, and 46% have less than 10,000. Boys and girls, $10,000 is almost one night at the hospital. So how can you live a comfortable life like that in your later years? Now, if you start saving and had some investment with compound interest, and you start saving around 20, you should be fine. But what if you didn't? You know, most of us boomers, we had our crazy years. We are idealistic people. We went for projects. We went to build things. And we really didn't think about saving. We are big spenders. And really, we were not even educated to save. So what do we do? Is there a chance? Well, we know that many boomers are starting to have their own businesses. Actually, the average 55-year-old is the segment that opens the most amount of business out there. So that's pretty cool. But you know that being an entrepreneur has ups and downs, and many times you really don't create a savings out of that because it takes time for the business really to flourish. Is there any chance out there? I'm going to invite you to consider one option that can be very attractive. And yes, you might at the first moment say, no, that's not for me. But let's take a deeper look in network marketing. Yes, network marketing companies. What are they? Well, they're companies as any other company out there. They sell products, but they have a very specific type of distribution. It relies on their members, right? And the members those members bring to their teams. Why is that interesting? Well, because if you do things right, you start creating residual income. Income that will come to you every month, no matter what, as long as you keep an eye on your team and on the distribution of the products as well. But as long as you do that, you have that residual income coming every single month. And then you are allowed to be sick every once in a while, to go traveling and visiting grandchildren every once in a while. And the flow of the income doesn't stop. It may even grow while you are away. Do you need to put effort into that? Yes, it is a business like any other. You need to put some hours into work. Yes, you do. The investment, on the other hand, is quite small. When you compare to any other type of businesses that you could open out there, you're going to see that usually the entrance fee in any network marketing company is very affordable. The risks, they are low because the company takes care of everything from shipping products to the quality of products to all the in-betweens. And they also provide a lot of education in self-help education, where you learn not only how to become a better person, but how to do business better every day, which, by the way, baby boomers enjoy a lot. So take a look at that. Next time you say, no, this is not for me, think if this is not actually the best way for you to guarantee to have a very cool retirement where you can go and do whatever you want in life. That's just an idea, but check it out. If you are diabetic like me, or maybe you have arthritis, or even if you're a pregnant mother, you really want to pay attention to the product I'm going to show you. It's a lot more than a product, it's a system. It's the FootMate system. One piece of the system is this brush. You know, you can use this brush in your shower or in your bathtub. It has soft bristles here for the tender places in your feet, and stiffer bristles right here that takes away all the dry skin and rough areas. But that's not only what makes the system. We also have the rejuvenating gel. The rejuvenating gel is composed of tea tree oil or melaleuca, aloe vera, and conditioning. And as we all know, tea tree oil and aloe vera are fantastic for healing skin, and they take away also the odor. So even if you have some sports fan inside your home, you might want to try the systems with them. Now, like I said, you can use in the shower or in your bath. The system has suction cups that you can put to any smooth surface and use it there, either on the walls of your bed or on the floor. If you don't have a smooth surface, you just need to put one foot on one side while you brush the other, so you're always safe. FootMate system is really great, especially if you have diabetes, arthritis, you're a pregnant mother having a hard time reaching your feet, and of course, athletes that need to take that odor out. You can find FootMate at footmate.com. I hope you enjoyed the show this week. If you did, don't forget to share, thumbs up, rate our channel. These are the type of things that keep us going. And I'll meet you next week at Boomerology Revealed.